You know, it is going to be a good day when you get home and you walk up on your porch and see one of these babies. Dun, 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 dun. So excited! Hey. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I am Tanya, the butterfly teacher. So grateful to have you here. On this channel, we talk about all things related to planners, accessories for planners, how to be more productive, and the teacher life, like how to be a better teacher. So if that's your jam, if either of those sound like you, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you be a part of the Butterfly Teacher Tribe. So in today's video, this is an unboxing slash review of a brand newbie, something I am super excited about, Erin Condren's brand new lap desk. Erin Condren is pretty much known as the planner company, but I have been reviewing other products they have that are lifestyle related, and they sent me this lap desk as a gift, which let me say thank you, because it was on my wish list to purchase anyway. But I am so happy and grateful to review this thing. I am going to be ruthless about my review because I already have a lap desk I received as a Christmas gift years ago that I actually really love. And I use that lap desk often. Just a little background story. I do work from home full time. In 2018, I came out of the classroom as an in-person teacher and I became a work from home full-time teacher and also a teacherpreneur running the Butterfly Teacher. So someone who has worked from home since 2018, I am all about anything that's going to make my work from home space more efficient, easier, more comfortable. When you are teaching online, you need things like a computer riser, comfort, nice place to sit, all of those things. So with this lap desk, it's a 3-in-1 deal, and I'm gonna tell you all about it. You know what? Let me just go ahead and do that right now. Okay, so now that we're getting the box open, I have always loved Erin Condren's packaging. They always do a beautiful job getting things packaged neatly and having everything organized. I've never had any shipping problems with their products. The lap desk is covered in a protective plastic when you first get it. Now that I've gotten it out the plastic, I'm just examining some of the features with it. And as you can see, when I spoke earlier about the 3-in-1, how it's a computer riser, lap desk, and a storage space, that's why the padding came off. It slides up and down very easily. This beautiful ivory white tone, this cream color, is gorgeous. It comes with instructions to show you how to use it as a riser, storage, and lap desk. The quality of the strap feels really nice so far, and the fabric and the padding, it feels very soft. So as I continue to just see it straight out the box, test out some of the features, and especially since it's multifunctional, what exactly can fit in the compartments and how it fits, how it functions as a riser. Those are the kind of things that I'm really eager to dig into. Now, how much can this thing hold? I am going to try out several different items in the compartments just to see what can fit. I have my teacher lesson planner, and I have the Erin Condren pencil pouch filled with the dual tip markers. And as you saw, I couldn't close it, but when I put my ink pen in there, they fit just fine. Now I'm gonna try a binder. This is the productivity binder and my teacher record book. Obviously they do not fit together. And neither does the binder fit all the way. So I'm gonna try out my softbound vegan leather planner. And with my teacher record book, they both fit, which is good because those are two items that I usually have together. So now I'm just gonna try out the smaller compartment to see what fits there.
and those items fit well. Now that I've had a chance to look at it on my table, I'm putting in my petite planners and my life planner. I have the 7x9 size, and they also both fit comfortably inside the compartment, which is great. I love all this good storage space.
Okay, so I want to compare this lap desk with another lap desk that I have had for years. As you can see, it's gotten a lot of wear and tear. This is a lap desk I got for Christmas from my mom. It's by a brand, Sophia Plus Sam. I want to compare the Erin Condren lap desk to this one because I've had it for so long and there are some things that I really do love about this lap desk. Okay, so right off the bat, aesthetically, I love this Erin Condren desk because I do love the mid-century design print and how colorful it is. This white looks so bright and clean. They both have an easy to clean wipeable surface, but I guess this is just a personal thing. Do you like this, the brighter, colorful aesthetic? Do you like something more earthy? Because this is just black and wood. Okay, so far for me personally, I like the look of this one better. Okay, the other thing with my current lap desk, I love having this soft bar here because as I write and read on this desk, my wrists are sitting there. And over time, if it's just a hard surface, that's gonna hurt. I love having a soft surface right there because it really helps when I'm writing and working on this lap desk. I also really love this little slot because I can put my phone there. I can put any books, papers, whatever there. My iPad fits there. And it doesn't get in the way if I have another. Like when I'm using the budget planner, I usually will have something here that I'm referring to, like my iPad, and then my budget planner here. That makes working on my lap desk convenient. I don't have a slot on the Erin Condren lap desk, but they do make up for that with this opening that allows me to turn this into, as you saw me do earlier, I can pull this metal clip out, set it up in these grooves, and then work on it as a desk that way. No slot, but an entire opening. So right there alone, I'll just stick right there since we're talking about it. This is a huge bonus. Having a place to carry my planners, my writing utensils, like a literal desk. That makes this lap desk like they win on that category because I carry this thing around and I'm gonna show you real quick. It has a handle. I carry this around the house. I carry it around with me everywhere I go. And when I carry this one, there's nowhere for me to carry my planners and my pencil pouches and my other stuff, but with this Erin Condren lap desk, obviously that problem is solved now because you saw how much stuff I can fit in there. Okay, so bonus. I also really like that the Erin Condren lap desk, the pad detaches, which allows me to still use this on a table. So you saw me earlier slide this baby out like this, just like so. And really, I haven't gone through all of the directions yet, but I would even use this portion because it's a flat surface that I can write on, color, draw, whatever. I can work on this surface if I just want the padding and this flat surface. And then this can be converted into something on a desktop, something on a tabletop without this padding getting in the way. because you saw earlier that it rocks. It causes it to rock. Not the case with my trusty old friend here. The padding stays. There's no detaching anything. It stays. So that makes it harder to work if you want to use it on a tabletop. But the advantage that this one has, unlike the Erin Condren one, is as you saw earlier with the swaying back and forth when I had the top open, this does not do that. Okay, it stays flat even with the padding. So that's again a personal preference. Another feature of the old lap desk that I have grown to love is I have this little slide out tray on the side. I can fit my phone right in there, and I have an iPhone, the plus size, but any size phone, because I had a friend use this once and he was able to fit his Android in there. And I can fit other things right here on this little pullout. Plus, it's kind of neat because it goes in either direction. So on both sides, it works. It's just, it'll come out more. But anyway, I like that. Erin Condren does not have anywhere like a slot to pull out or a slot to place your phone. But as you've seen me do several times, it does have an opening, and this makes using this lap desk so convenient when you want a place to put your phone. I do wish that there was a place to put my phone on the desk. Maybe because I'm so used to having a slot when I work and I can just keep my phone there. As I get into using this more often, I'm gonna test out this ledge. This is a pretty, it's kind of wide. So I think I should be able to fit my phone there. I don't know, is that gonna get in the way? I'm gonna test it out for sure and let you know. But that so far is another difference that I've noticed with these two lap desks. For my old and trusty, one of my favorite features of this lap desk is this right here. I'm trying to film and show this at the same time. Okay, so see how my finger is going in here? There's a little hole right there. Okay, it's because, I'm gonna push, let's see. There's a light. This lap desk comes with this little flexible light that goes in here. Make sure I have it turned in the right direction. Do I have it turned? Yep, I do. There it is. Okay, so look, I can adjust this light, and I turn it on here, it's battery operated. Man, I love this light. This is probably my favorite feature of this lap desk because I have that bright fluorescent light in my bedroom. I use soft lights and lamps, but when I read, I need a little more spotlight. Now, of course, I have those little mini clip book lights, which of course, if I'm reading in my bedroom or somewhere else with a soft lamp, I can clip that little book light, you can get them from the Dollar Tree or wherever, to a book that I'm reading, and that will work. But having it included with my lap desk, and that I can move it around, I can detach it when I'm not using it, that makes this lap desk, I'm gonna say the overall winner, but this is definitely a bonus that they include their little clip-on light. And I wish that I had something similar to the Erin Condren lap desk. I also wanna make sure that I include this important detail. It's upside down, but the sticker on the side says that you wipe it with a damp cloth. I already have a few little scuff marks. I just took it out the box, but that's because I was banging it going up the stairs. I'm gonna test this out, maybe get a Mr. Clean magic eraser, or a baby wipe. It says a damp cloth, so we'll just see how to clean that off. The other thing that I wanna say, this is made in China, and that's an important detail for some people, so I didn't want to leave that out.
Now that I've had a chance to see it inside, outside the box, I am carrying it around my house. I have stairs, so it's very easy to carry it up the stairs. Had no problems there. Inside my bedroom, I have this tiny little table beside my bed, and the lap desk fits perfectly in that spot, and I promise you, I did not make it to fit there. So it's portable and easy to carry. Love that.
Okay, so I've already jumped into using this lap desk. I actually have it set up right now. I took the padding off so that I could use it as a computer riser. I'm in my classroom, my work from home classroom. I found my old, it's old now because I'm getting rid of it. This is the computer riser I was talking about earlier. The brand is Amazon Basics. I am so happy to be telling this goodbye, because I know for sure I'm going to be using this Erin Condren lap desk as a computerizer from here on out. This Amazon version, this little wire situation, I bought this because at the time I needed something to help me teach from home quickly. I do like that it has a lot of like options for how I can position my computer. I also like that it has this where I can put my cords when I'm charging. Other than that, I cannot stand this thing. In fact, you see, I ghetto rigged it because, again, when I type, I rest my wrist and the wire, the metal, these little latches, they hurt when you're typing. So I put these felt pads on it. I don't even know what the real purpose of these felt pads is. I think I got this out of my crafting box. But I put that there so that as I work and I have my wrist there, it doesn't cause pain. That's my only concern with the EC, the computerizer here. I have it on the second notch and I have my cords inside so that I can have some cord organization as I teach, as I work. But other than, like, that's my concern, is as I work, what's going to happen to the wrist, because I cannot stand my wrist as I'm typing, that pain. But anyway, I'm going to keep using it and we'll see. Other than that, so far, this is a comfortable height. I like how wide the computer riser is. It fits nicely. This is my former dining room table. So far so good as a computerizer, other than that concern coming up. We'll see in several weeks how that goes, but as a computerizer, I'm keeping this bad boy for sure. I'm so excited. Those are the nitty gritty details of this beautiful lap desk, all of the specs, everything associated with it. But if you want to see more for yourself, I have a link in the description box below, which is an affiliate link. And for full disclosure, any affiliate links that I have on my channel, on my website, I do earn a small commission from those affiliate links, and it is not an extra charge to you if you choose to use those. So I want to thank you right now for your patronage and your support of this channel and the content I produce. Thank you for choosing to use my affiliate links. I really appreciate that. And in exchange, well, not exchange, but as an extra bonus, if you're interested in purchasing this lap desk or anything from Erin Condren, you can use my EC Insiders referral link. And for that, you get a $10 coupon. No, this does not help me to earn any money. I do also get points because the EC Insider program allows you to accumulate points and redeem things in exchange for those points. So you get coupons. And because I am a teacher, a full-time working mama, I love me some coupons, especially the kind that I don't have to sit and cut and clip with scissors. So check out the EC Insider, get your $10 coupon, go grab this lap desk. It would make a beautiful gift. And the holidays are right around the corner, so cha-ching. Thank you for hanging out with me today, lovelies.
Please consider giving this video a big thumbs up, share it out with your friends, and subscribe to the Butterfly Teacher Tribe.